We can go right into questions, Coach Guard.
Brad, can you take us through that last sequence from the point where, you know, Brad made three pointer to pull with a one and then you call timeout, kind of what did you instruct your team to do the rest of the way?
Try to steal off the press, can't steal, try to get a jump ball, can't get the jump ball, then we got a foul. And then we had a play called for, depending on what was coming, how much we were down, if it came to free throws at the end.
So did Brad
panic there? That wasn't the play, yeah, that wasn't the play.
Greg, I'm assuming that's just a freshman mistake at the end, Brad. I mean, I'm guessing you knew the time and score there.
Yeah, I think obviously we need a three.